Another firebomb. I'll give them to her. She's the one who uses them. I mean, I don't think I ever did look to see what that thing did. It does look like something wizards would hold. Energy 15, willpower 2. That's not bad. I'm guessing the willpower increases spell damage. Got a crab. Come on, move. Oh, don't move then. I was expecting him to go the other way. Man, this one seems tough. Okay, I'm gonna go, resurrect. There we go. Yay. Let me see what that said. Mage's entrance. Oh shit. Well, that activated that thing. I don't know if it's possible to avoid getting hit one time. I tried backing up. I shut it off, I think. Either that or it only shoots so many times and stops. No, that wasn't the case. Okay. It looks like it shoots so many times and stops. You know, I'm gonna save. And I'm just going to run down there and take the damage and see if there's anything like, oh, she needs food. I'm going to run down there and see if there's another way to turn it, or a way to turn it off. Will we save? Okay, here we go. Getting the hell out of here. Ooh. That guy got a badass sword out of it. A magical fire flickers on the glowing hot steel of the blade. And I got a scroll too. I think I give it to him. Scroll of fireball. Fire magic 13. Shit, I only got 2 in fire magic. You can't go wrong with something called fireball. Let me try putting something on that plate. See if I have any rocks left. Yep. Well, I don't know what that did. Let me go ahead and rest up. Well, I threw that rock over there, hit that plate, and it shot one time, and then it won't do it a second time. Need to figure out how to close that deal. I think I've already looked pretty good, but let me look at these walls. Yeah, I'm going to take another torch. Why not? Yeah, because I'll keep the rocks. I forgot. In fact, nobody can have a torch now, apparently. Because everybody's got something in their second hand that's valuable. So he needs to cast light again. That cast? I guess so. Yeah, those top two guys, they need their shields. The rogue needs a thrown weapon, and the mage is going to be using that orb. I'm going to try going down here again. Oh. I don't know. I'm going to go to the next level. And I'm thinking... I hate to. I'm thinking... Where was the exit anyway? Here it is. Keys. I need keys. So it kind of looks like this is going to be like a Mex 1 JVR, so there's a secret dungeon. I bet that's where it is right there. It's pretty much got to be it. That's the only real estate. Well, let me go ahead and... I hear something scurrying around. There's a plant. Go ahead and save. I'd like to get that iron door open. I'm going to get y'all's thoughts on that. I don't want to spend too much time messing around with that kind of stuff. So what I can do is I can just leave it, or I can fumble around for like 2 hours and record it, or I can look on the internet and see what the solution is, because there's actually a guy, he puts up all the solutions for the iron doors. He's actually in my recommended channels, or my featured channels list. It's called General Gaming or something like that. But yeah, he's got solutions to all the iron doors on there. It's straight up spoilers, so if you don't want spoilers, don't look at it. But I'm going to go ahead and stop recording for now. I think I got enough footage to put up a couple episodes. And then I'm going to start recording Vampire the Masquerade. Okay, I'm still up on level 6. I've been walking around, farming experience and getting food and stuff. And while I'm at it, I was looking for secrets too. And I found this, figured this out right here. I don't know if you remember where this is, but right here's the ogre room. I'm in the northwest corner. If I come through here, there's two fire heads. There's one right there, and then there's one in here too. But I figured out if you shoot, I got the sword from the other firehead, but if I use it, shoots a fireball, hits the head, it closes the door. So once I discovered that, I loaded the save and started recording. So that's as far as I got. I figured this is something y'all wouldn't want to miss. I'm just looking around for secrets, runes, and stuff like that. Let me go ahead and ready something, a spell. I always forget to do that. Hey, there's a new guy down there. I've never seen one of them. Oop, I missed. And she's holding the torch, so I'm going to go ahead and give her back a thrown weapon. Guess that guy's gonna come back. I don't know. Oh, I saw him. Well, I was kind of hoping he'd come down here so I can. Oh, there's two of them. I don't want to go in there with him. I was just gonna kind of kite him. Shoot them with poison bolts and throwing knives. There he goes. About time. Oh shit. Switch weapons. I don't want to waste that fire sword. It's got charges. I'm trapped in here. I just gotta quit messing around and kill him. Ooh, there we go. He leveled up. I'm gonna put stuff into swords. I put 3 points, and it raises evasion by 5 whenever he's got a sword equipped. And then I put 1 point in armor. Man, it's hard to get excited about that armor skill. Let me see what this one does. Yeah. I don't know which one I like better, armor or athletics, but I think I'm going to stick with armor because I got more points in it right now. I'm going to go over here and rest. OP just, fighter just turned hungry. There we go. Hurry up. I'm almost tempted to get a stopwatch in time now. I think it's taking longer and longer to rest up. That's good. And then I'm going to go ahead and save. Here we go. Oh, wrong button. I meant to turn. I hit the R key. Now I gotta find this other guy. There he is. There he was. Well, I didn't mean to get hit, but shit happens. Did I kill him? Yeah, I killed him. I saw my throwing knives. Let me go ahead and rest up. Yeah, I did read on the forums. The new patch is out, and they added a quick save, but I haven't downloaded it yet. This quick save is definitely nice, but it's not an absolute requirement, so I just wasn't in the mood to download it. I've been working on that Vampire the Masquerade a lot. I've been uploading. I was supposed to upload another episode of this tonight, and for some reason it aborted the upload, said upload failed, so I have to restart it. I've never seen that before, that message before, but well, I notice there's a push button on this pillar right here. There's a push button on all four sides. But there's no way to any of the push buttons. Oh, there's a push button. And I heard a door, but I don't know where. I'm just gonna have to look around. I thought I heard something. Oh yeah, I do. There's something near here, so let me look at my map. Okay, there's something right there. Because it sounds like it's directly in front of me. It sounds like another one of them little floating fire mages, whatever you call them. Oh, there he is right there. That might mean something opened up in that corner where he came from. Oh, he moved. He dodged. Damn it, I did that again. I thought I was trapped. Damn it, there's another one. Motherfucker, he dodged me. Kind of my next step too is gonna be figure out where they're coming from. Wizard's running low on mana. Everybody missed. Those things get pretty good experience. So she leveled up. Let me see. I don't like these shitty backstabs. I don't think I've ever backstabbed anything once. It's kind of hard to get behind something when they... So, dodge. I'm going to put some in dodge and... I kind of wish I... Hold on a second, let me think. Yeah, I'm sitting there looking at these skills. If you look at them, it's like at level 4, I get dexterity plus 1. Level 18, I get dexterity plus 1. Level 29, dexterity plus 1. In other words, it looks like the bonuses aren't getting any more powerful the higher the level you are. Almost the same thing here. If you look at level 16, I got strength plus 2. Level 27, I get strength plus 2. Level 40, I get strength plus 2. So it's kind of looking like maybe it doesn't hurt you to distribute. I don't know. I think I'm going to put some points in dagger because I would like to get that stab, that level 10. A precise attack that deals double damage. So I'm gonna work on more than two skills with her, at least with her. Now I'm going to go ahead and rest because I know they're hurting pretty bad. Yeah, that wizard's out of energy. I don't know if they recovered over time or if you just have to sleep. I never really paid attention. I know if they recovered over time, it's really slow because it's so slow I've never noticed it going up. There we go. Now we'll go ahead and save. See, that save's super quick, so it would be kind of nice to have a quick save because, like, bam, as soon as I hit that button, I'm back here. So if I had a quick save, you wouldn't even know I used it. It'd be so fast. Still looking at the walls. I don't think that button opened up anything. There's something right there. I just saw it. Looks like there might be a sword. Or that looks like a kind of a little hard to tell, but it looks like a key. Ooh, I didn't mean to do that. Kill him.